The longy kite. Nice. Whoa.
Excuse me. Are you sure you don't want to share that with me?
Well, I'd like to, but... sharing isn't really my thing. Hey! It's a game of hide and seek.
The Shangan Lu hides and we seek it.
This is going to be big. The Falcon Eye gives me the edge.
Huh?
Hello? 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 Ooh, sweet acoustics.
Chosen ones will take our Shengong Wu and flee the temple grounds immediately.
Must say what?
The remaining Shengong Wu must not fall into Wu Ya's hands. You will protect them at all costs. Now go.
I didn't spend all this time training to just run and hide. I'm not afraid of this mala mala ding jong thing.
This is no time for recklessness, Raimundo. Do as you are told.
Ah!
Raimundo!
Master Fang, I've come back to...
I told you to protect the Shengong Wu.
But... Sword of the Storm!
You tell me, child. Where are the others hiding?
First, step back. Your breath is rank. Second, I'm not telling you diddly.
Is that a fact? Okay, then. I'll just have a little look for myself.
Hey, what are you doing? Get out of there!
They're on Mount Hong.
I didn't know you could do that.
No, you didn't.
For the next level, Shaolin Apprentice.
What? You don't know my sash size?
I am sorry, Raimundo, but you have proven that you are not yet ready to move on.
But I was brave!
You did not follow my instruction. Your rash and impulsive actions led us to the brink of disaster. I suggest you meditate on your failure.
Bye. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, buddy, whatever. If that's the thanks I get for trying to save his neck, fine. Won't happen again.
Rye!
No, I'm sick of this place. I never should have left Brazil.
Should we go after him?
No, Kimiko. This is a path Raimundo must walk alone.
Interesting. And where might that path lead?
I'm not one of the special Shaolin apprentices. Can I go play Goo Zombies 3?
No, Raimundo.
But...
the zombies will wait in their goo. Omi, Clay...
bringing together a couple of words. I can see why that's reserved for apprentice level.
Raimundo, my friend, I understand your disappointment. But this clouded darkness has a sliver of lining, because I shall train you night and day.
Until I'm as good as you?
Oh, no. You'll never be that good. But with my guidance, you may become adequate.
Wow, Omi. You should be a motivational speaker.
Really?
Oh, yeah. You've motivated me right out of here.
Raimundo, no!
Golden Tiger Claws! All that training, all those showdowns, and for what? To get dissed. Never should have left you, my beautiful Rio de Janeiro.
A lovely city, isn't it?
Wuya, stay out of my head, you ugly ghost hag.
Calm yourself, Raimundo. I am alone, and you know I cannot harm you.
Point here?
I offer you a faster, more rewarding way. One that appreciates your unique talents and abilities.
Your pizza and soda, sir.
Sweet!
Give you anything your heart desires. Join me, Raimundo, and the world is yours!
No. No, I couldn't.
Is the reversing.
What is it? What's the Shengong Wu?
Where have you been, young man? I've been worried sick. Whoa, wait a second. How'd you know there was an active Shengong Wu?
Well, you know, tiger instincts and all that. So, what is it?
All right, Raimundo!
Well done, partner.
That's what I'm talking about.
Raimundo, your performance in the showdown was most impressive. And you are not even a Shaolin apprentice.
You're right, homie. I'm not. So, where do you want him?
Well done, Raimundo.
Rai, what are you doing?
I'm done with this whole Shaolin thing. From now on, you can find me on the Halen side. Go to Tiger Claws!
So long, Shaolin warriors! Yes! This is the perfect spot from which to plan our conquest of the world!
I thought we were gonna do this in style? Video games, cold soda, hot pizza, lap of luxury? Any of that ringing a bell?
Patience, dear Raimundo. All that and more will be yours soon. The reversing mirror is the key to our victory. But to use it to its fullest effect, I need you to return to the Shaolin Temple one last time.
No way! Forget it! I'm done with the Shaolin mook lifestyle. Find yourself another chump.
Did I mention your own professional soccer team?
Soccer team?
Yes. Ever wondered what it would be like to drink out of the World Cup?
Okay, so what do I do?
Raimundo, you have returned! See? Secret elaborate plan. What are you doing with the serpent's tail, my clever friend?
Stealing it?
Or so it would appear. Secret elaborate plan.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh?
You tell us, Raimundo.
You can always drop the Shengong Wu and leave.
Nah, I'm up for a Shaolin slapdown. Win!
Raimundo, I am starting to think you are not enacting some sort of secret elaborate plan.
Nothing escapes you, homie.
Not even you.
Wrong! Serpent's tail!
Did he escape?
Raimundo really has betrayed us.